Yo, what's up, beautiful potatoes? Welcome to all of us and Ran. Welcome to another video, and thank you so much for clicking on this video. And a special thank you and a special hello to all my Indonesian viewers, subscribers, and supporters, my well wishers, and whatnot. Thank you for encouraging me, supporting me, and please do keep dropping your comments or suggestions. I highly appreciate that, and yeah. It's been a bit long, since I have uploaded my last video, and yeah, I've been a bit busy at work, but never mind, guys. I'm still over here making videos for you guys, and I'm back with another Phil Dunn performance, and it's for the song called Bole Churia. But this time it's not AU Ting Ting. Actually, there's another video of Bole Churia, but thought of doing this video first because it's having Phil Dunn. And I know most of you guys who are watching my videos are like great fans of Phil Dunn like me, so thought of doing this video first. And yeah, this video is all about Bole Churia. In the concert luar biasa, Phil Dunn dan Zaskia Gotik. So probably it's a duet, I guess. I'm not even sure. I've not even checked this video. So, but before jumping into this video, if you guys are new to my channel, please don't forget to hit that red subscribe button, guys. And let's get into this video. And I forgot to mention, this video was requested by Sophie Wanda. And this viewer is the first one to request this video. That's the reason why I have noted, and there are other requests for this, but not sure this video or not. I'm not sure. They just I have something like Bole Churia from Phil Dunn, and they requested, but this particular video is requested by Sophie Wanda, and he or she's probably she is the first one to request this video. So here we go, have fun, and I'll also be having some fun along with you guys. Let's get into this video, folks. There you go. As if, yeah, Phil Dunn, yeah. From this song is from the movie Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham. Oh, probably she is Zaskia Gotik. Music is a bit different, probably their own flavor. They are adding their own flavor to this song. Kangana. Kangana means Bole Churia, Bole Kangana. Teri Sajna. Her pronunciation is a bit, yeah. Take away. She's beautiful. Tere sajna, I became your lover. I became your beloved one. Without you, I cannot live. I'll die. It's like dying without you. So take away my heart, and along with my body. There you go. La 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 la. Tere sajna. La 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 la. I like his body well, that. I don't know what it's called, but he's looking good, man, with that. La ja la ja. She's looking like a sculpture, and this is the first time I'm seeing her, Zaskia Gotik. I need to check out her other videos. Mm-hmm. I'll die without you. I keep counting the stars without you. I'll be waiting. Let it be in the Aishara Kale. जैसे चांद ओ सजन जी हाँ सजन जी बोले कंगना I think there should have been more drums and instruments, man, for this song, because this is most one of the energetic songs in that movie, with a lot of background dancers, lot of, you know, full lighting. I think it's like a kind of, you know, what we see the environment in the weddings, right? Those kind of environment. This is a Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham theme, this particular the piece of the song. Wonderful. But she was a bit, I'll tell you. Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham. Yeah, over here she's good. Will never get separated. Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham means Kabhi Khushi means sometimes happiness, sometimes sadness. Whatever it might be, will never get departed or will never get separated. Yeah, the theme was good, and especially talking about because I've been getting a lot of comments and asking how their pronunciation, how they are pronouncing those Hindi words. Fildan in this performance, Fildan's pronunciation was like way too good. I'm talking about the lyrical, the words actually, the pronunciation of the words, they were good. Even though while singing, he was like, sticking to those, that particular pronunciation. But Zaskia Gotik's pronunciation was a bit, here and there. Especially I observed some words. I don't remember. Hold on. I forgot some words, but I think please go and, go to my, the starting of this video. I commented over there actually. Here and there a couple of mispronunciation of words, but on the whole the performance was good, because they don't speak the language, right? So it's a pretty common thing. But yeah, Zaskia Gotik's pronunciation was a bit kind of I would rate probably 80% in the pronunciation, but Fildan is like 95%. That's all for this video, guys, and thank you for so much for requesting this video. I really enjoyed and hope you guys had a very good time watching this reaction video. If you really enjoyed, don't forget to smash that like button and make sure to check out my Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, all the links in the description below. I'll see you in the next video. Until then, keep frying the potatoes. Peace out, guys.